everyone, Sat Sri Akal, welcome to my channel. First of all, happy new year. I wish you guys a wonderful, prosperous, blissful new year, which is full of health, wealth, happiness, joy, togetherness, and may all your dreams come true. Let's talk about a new actress in a new Steal the Style video. And what's better than talking about the national crush, Sara Ali Khan? Who doesn't know her? I mean, she has got a lot of appreciation for her looks, for her beauty, for her acting, for her intelligence. She has got the charm, man. So yes, if you are a fan, I definitely believe you are because I've got a lot of comments for her. So yes, if you are a fan and you want to know more about this beauty, this video is for you. Please keep on watching.
Well, like almost all other actresses, she drinks a lot of water throughout the day. She follows a cleansing, toning, and moisturizing routine religiously, and she even visits beauty salons regularly. She is a big fan of body moisturizers and never forgets to use them. She takes multivitamin supplements for her skin and hair. She advocates the importance of glowing skin over makeup, so she sleeps for at least 8 hours every day. She likes to oil her hair regularly and keep them overnight, and then uses a mild shampoo to wash them. She is a big fan of braids and is often seen sporting them. We all are aware of Sara Ali Khan's weight issues. So to keep that weight at bay, she works out hard in the gym. She has stopped eating carbs in her diet and she has even done exercise 12 times a week to lose weight. She loves doing Pilates and core strengthening exercises. She has PCOS, so she takes extra care of her body. She likes playing tennis regularly. She also does cardio and weight training. She is a fan of flawless base and she likes minimal makeup every day. She prefers smoky eyes over eyeliner. When it is a no makeup look, she trusts her kajal and a lip gloss or a sheer lipstick. She is quite experimental with her looks and loves trying different styles. She loves applying mascara to both her eyelashes and she even tries playing with different colors. She likes to keep her look neutral with very less eye and lip makeup. She loves to wear Indian clothes, especially churidars. She likes earrings and even carries an extra pair in her handbag. She carries a perfume, comb, lenses, dry fruits, lip balm, chewing gum, wallet, rubber band, earphones, charger, dongle, her phone, and a tight pen in her handbag. She likes a natural pink lip stain on everyday basis. She wears pink or peach sheer lipsticks on day-to-day basis, but she is a fan of dark lipsticks for special occasions. And to smell good, this beauty relies on Chanel perfumes.
So that's it in today's video. I hope you like Sara Ali Khan's secrets. I'm really happy that you guys asked for her because I had a lot of fun, first of all, searching for her secrets and then doing this video about this absolute beauty. I loved her in Kedarnath. I still have to watch Simba though, but I loved her. So if you have a favorite actress too and you want me to do this kind of video, a similar kind of video about her, which I haven't done earlier, please write her name in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe this video if you like it. And yes, that's it, because nothing has changed. See, it's only 18 to 19. You still have to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and also if you want, you can share it with your family and friends. So I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care of yourself, stay healthy, stay blessed. Bye-bye.